Okay, hello everyone. This Twitch stream, strictly for Louis Deville, who I'm gonna aim to help win the heart, I mean, beat the heart with. So, yesterday my stream was beating the heart with the silent. If you wanna watch that, you can watch the VOD on my channel. That was one tutorial, but today I'm gonna beat it with a defect. Might not beat it first try, but you know, take a couple of tries, you know, beat it. I'll show him how to beat the game normally first, because he needs to beat the game normally with a defect, but you know, just a nice tutorial on how to do it. We'll see how it goes. Now this is always a nice one to have enemy in your next three combats at 1 HP. Now max HP 7 is not great. But yeah, let's see where the elites are at. Well, that is very nice. It is possible to get two elite fights at 1 HP. It's not likely, but it's possible. So, you know, that is very nice. You know, it's very, very unlikely to happen. Never happened before to me. But, you know, if it did, that would be pretty epic. Now, what do we want to do here? Now, to start off with, Leap is also just a very nice block card to have if you're going to start removing buffs later on. Channeled Orb, Steel 4 damage, I mean, right now it's not useful, but later it might be. Internal 1 Random Ward, this card is nice, but it has its drawback, so I'm going to take the Leap. So, safe option. Oh, nice chest. Blood Vial. See, I don't really like Blood Vial. I think I'm going to take the Sapphire Key here, honestly. Because I might not get another opportunity here. That is unfortunate. That doesn't mean we can't fight two elites at 1 HP, but we still might be able to get more now. Okay, let's think. So we just got Leap, so that's just a basic call. So now we can start really building our deck. I think I'm going to take a Doom Idol. Nice, safe damage. Nice. I will always take the Golden Idol here. You know, free, got 3 more gold. And here, honestly, I don't want to become cursed. Because that's just 75 gold that I have to use the removal, so I'm going to take the damage. And here, oh, perfect. And then here, that's a free remove for 7 HP, which is pretty nice, honestly. I might take that, honestly. And then remove the strike, because I don't really like strikes with a. Then I'll smith. I usually always smith dual cast or zap. I'm going to smith dual cast because it's just a nice free card. And obviously you want to use the 1 HP for the Burning Elite, of course. Free kill right here. Smiling Mask. Oh, there we go. That's nice. And now look, we've already got 2 keys. And now here we can really start building our deck now. Deep Reckoning is a great card. Great early card to get. Especially if you can upgrade it early, which we will do. Because, you know, it's always great to have a nice little Deep Reckoning. We could go down the dark path here, and that would be nice. Bag of Marbles, 1 vulnerable, not great with a defect, because, you know, I don't think it really affects his, Okay, so now, so Genetic Algorithm, always a great card to get very early on, especially if you can upgrade it. Runic Capacitor is also great. I could get both, and I think I might. Or I might take it to Still Chaos, which can save you sometimes. I think I'm going to take this, because I don't think I'm going to want to remove a lot of my blocks. Here, we can fight another elite, but is it smart to fight elite in 3 battles right after? I don't think so. We've already fought the elite. There we go, 3. That's very nice, especially with Deep Revenant. So we want to use this. And then we could block her everything, which I think is what we're gonna do. Yeah. We'll start damaging next turn. Look at this, 3 dual cast. Very nice. And then we just block that damage and then another strike, and then he will be dead next turn, hopefully. See, now a random card is gonna cost 0. There we go. 3 defense. Didn't even matter, obviously, because another Demon Ball. Now, do we want 2? I don't think we do, honestly. I don't really like. Well. No, nah. Yeah, I'm gonna take it. another merchant and I have no money. That is unfortunate. That is very unfortunate. Well, better than losing something, so. It was a very nice feeling, boy. We will take a bit of damage here, and more than a bit, but you know, not to worry. No, he's dead. This is also nice, especially with the mummified hand. Here, we could rest, but we could also smith and get. I think I'm gonna smith. I always like the smith, especially early on. Here, I think I might use this. Very nice to just get that out of the way. I think I might use these on him, honestly. Because otherwise, I might not. Might not survive. Very nice free defend. Now we could channel three lightning here, which I think is what we're gonna do, and honestly just use these. And we get a solid 25 damage per turn for free. Yeah, this fight's gonna be fine. Yeah, he's dead next turn. And that was a fairly clean fight. And now, this is where things get interesting. Creative AI with the mummified hand could be very nice. Hey, I'm gonna take it. And hopefully we get a snack a lot here. Okay, we didn't, but double the effectiveness of potions is also nice. Transformal strikes and defense can be nice, but it can also be horrible. Now I'm going to gamble here because, you know, this game's just fun. So, you know, might as well have some fun with it. No point taking things too seriously. Echo form. Amazing. Amazing. Okay. Very nice. Another channel 1 darkness. Very nice. Force field. Also nice with the amount of powers we have. You know, this is looking good. Looking good. If we can get some good relics, you know, I think it's looking good. Okay. What do we want here? Okay, then you can get 4 smithing sites. Which I think we might honestly do. Just get some solid defensive. I mean solid defensive. Looking like it could be a good one, not gonna lie. Very nice. I will take quite a bit of damage here, but you know, it's all good. There we go. Fairly clean, not terrible. Ah. Now let's think. What do we want? What would we remove if we were to remove a card? Honestly, this darkness isn't great. I think we might remove the darkness. And then I think, do we have a lot of skills? We have a lot of powers. I think I'm gonna take this. Now we wanna smith quite a bit, so we definitely wanna upgrade Echo Ball. Not too bad of a turn. Not too bad. Okay, decent, not terrible. She's definitely gonna heal. Okay, not much for that. Nice. Now you can play the Echo Form again. Oh, never mind, it's a fairy. Very nice tech. This is looking like it could go very well. Oh, very nice turn. Very nice. Gonna take quite a bit of damage here, but you know, it's all. Very nice. Oh, looking good. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Let's see. What do we want? So, okay, so we want this to be zero. So the vocals field plus this. Yeah, perfect. Bang. It's looking good, it's looking good. Lewis, if you're watching, I know a lot of you, this is for you, doing this for you. Like ceramics, nice. He's dead. Thank God. Thank God. Okay. Might get this, honestly. Do need to heal. What card am I not using that much? Honestly, Doom and Gloom isn't really that useful. Then I can't get the pair. I'm gonna get the pair, honestly. Need it. Then rest. Nah, I was hoping to get a good speed run. Okay, so. Not amazing, but you know, could have gone worse. Ooh. Okay, I'm blocking most of it, and I think now we're past the hard part. We've got our setup, and now it's looking good. Yeah, now it's looking really good. Now this is where we start rolling. We start rolling. We'll see. We already get three of it. As you can see, he's dead. Look, after the first few turns, it goes very well. I think we can get the heart with this. Honestly, I think we can get the heart. This might be nice. But I don't really want to cloak my deck too much. What do I want? Could not want to rest, I don't want that. I don't want this either. Might do this, honestly. Let's see what's happening. Wait. Okay. Well, hopefully this goes as planned. This goes as advertised. Hopefully it's all good. Okay, what do we want? We don't really need that many upgrades. We don't really want to go to a shop either. How many pounds do we have? Pounds. Okay, this is a free room, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, okay. What would I remove? Probably... Looking good, guys. Not bad, 3 damage. He's actually just dead. Oh, there's nothing you can do. It's fine. Look, it's fine. Thank you. Okay. Looking very nice. You could honestly have like 5 more turns and I'd be fine. This is a pretty goated run, not gonna lie. Wasn't great, but we moved. It's all good, it's all good, it's all good now. Ooh. Yikes. Ouch. Ooh, it's not looking good. All good, all good, all good in your head. Honestly, what would I smith? I'm just gonna rest. Very nice. And then we take. Trust me, trust me, trust me. This is looking goated. This is my first game as well. First game on. Okay. trust me. This is a pretty goated run. Looking good, looking good. It is looking very good. This is why powers are so insane with this guy. It's looking good. It's looking good. It is looking nice. Bro is dead. Bro does not stand a chance. Another capacitor, I will take it. Okay, now what do I do? Definitely. Heal 6 HP, very nice. I'll take it. Okay, not a great first turn, but you know, not terrible either. It's all good. Oh, I was hoping it would turn the echo form 0, but you know, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, what's he gonna do? What can you do against this? There is nothing you can do. Feels bad for him, honestly. Feels bad. Oh my god. No, but I don't need another one. Why would I need another one? That would be nice. Nice little block. But I'm not gonna take it. Okay. Okay. I really want an echo form. No! That's terrible. That's actually terrible. That is actually terrible. That's annoying, that is so annoying. Why couldn't it turn either of these to zero? I really should have played the two powers first. That was a terrible first turn. But that was completely my fault. Well, let's hope I get more powers now. Okay, nice. 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 There we go. Okay, just gotta play it safe. Why do I have so much? Oh my god. How do I have that much block? Yeah, these guys are gone. You cannot stop this. They wish they could, but they can't. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, impossible to stop. Go to them.
Ha ha!